Edmond, progress is being made on the $7.5 million improvements being installed at the intersection of 2nd Street and Bryant. The city says lanes will be shifting at 6 in the afternoon on Sunday, the 21st. Drivers will no longer be able to turn left from eastbound 2nd onto northbound Bryant. That's kind of a heavy construction project. Hopefully it'll be done by September.